Hi, I'm Shikha. I'm the head of the organization Neev Herbal Handmade Soaps. We are situated in village Horlong of Jharkhand, Jamshedpur. Our effort is always to introduce products which are chemical free, handmade. So our organization focuses on giving dignified employment to the rural women. The whole of village is involved. Because we have a lot of plantation of all the herbs, and kids pluck the leaves and get a lot of fruits and vegetables from around the village and bring them to our unit, which we process and use over here. The production processes are very gentle. There is no machinery used. There is only one 70 watt hand mixer which is used. So this ensures, one, that we have a very less carbon footprint. Secondly, everything can be handmade. Because we are in the village, since beginning we made sure that we never harm the environment in any way. We are totally on solar electricity. We have panels which produce around 650 watts of electricity, but we are not connected with the mainline electricity. Our business mode has changed quite a bit. Previously, we were like 75% on retail and exhibitions, but now we are 75% of our business is online. So we've been doing quite well at Amazon, Flipkart, and our own website. Thanks to many of the well-wishers and promoters, there is a temple at the first floor of the unit. And in the temple, so in the morning and the evening, pujas are performed. All of the women and children participate in the pujas. People are more engaged positively in the temple, in the pujas. On every Purnima, we distribute something which is needed by the villagers, which everybody should have.
Hi, this is Harshal. I'm currently designated as a marketing head of Neev. So I saw a lot of untouched potential in the field of online marketing and social media marketing. My future plans for Neev is that whenever someone thinks of organic, the first one that comes to their mind is Neev.
My name is Ranjit Kumar Mahato. I'm a manager here. And I've been here for about 7 years. इंडिया के बाहर में हमारे 11 कंट्री में माल जाता है. ऑल ओवर इंडिया में मेरे 700 दुकानदार हैं जिसको मैंने सप्लाई करते हैं. मेरा सोच यही है कि मैं यहाँ से जाने के बावजूद में मेरा हमेशा याद रखें, मेरा यही रहे, ईमानदारी के साथ काम करना ही सबसे बड़ा मैं ये समझता हूँ.
Aim for Neev would be to make it the biggest handmade organic brand in India and across the world.
Yeah, we wish that it continues like this. The future generations of this village and probably my daughter who will take over. So they all maintain this goodness that has started, and that's the hope.